The capability to stand up on two legs, as shown here, revolutionizes the way we categorize multi-legged robots. This humanoid quadruped transformer makes it superior to other four-legged machines, allowing for a higher field of view, but also enabling it to perform practical skills such as calling an elevator. In recent years, reinforcement learning has shown outstanding performance for locomotion control. However, it requires tedious tuning to achieve a desired motion style. Imitation learning aims to reduce this problem by outsourcing the style definition to external motion data. In this work, we present multi-AMP, allowing for multiple discretely switchable motion styles using a single neural network. We showcase our approach with this combination of three skills. We augment our traditional reinforcement learning framework with multi-AMP. To this end, we use the reverse playback of the stand-up motion and add a style reward to the sit-down skill. Using this setup, we verify that the robot can discover feasible sit-down behaviors without tedious reward function tuning. We use Nvidia's Isaac Gym, where more than 4,000 robots can train the skill set in 42 minutes. We can also take motion priors from a trajectory optimization method for ducking down and walking. Stay tuned for the next adventures of this transformer robot.